feet out of the dust.
It's true. It's all true. My program did it. Program.
Thank you.
Patricia Tanis, Chief Scientific Advisor, Doll Corporation, Day 224. The only conversations I have anymore are with this echo recorder. I've developed a relationship with it. Some cycles I sleep with it, and others I make it stay outside of my tent. My waning ability to discern logic from insanity is becoming cumbersome. I've been translating Aridan writings, in between arguing with the recorder. You went off for a few hours during my last sleep cycle. I heard you, Captain. If I were to pontificate, I would infer that the Aridan writings show a class-based society that was quite capable of both leadership and of armed conflict.
Another notch in my rifle.
Of days having conversations with people that are not there. 2 days ago, I explained to my mother how the translation program I was writing would greatly help me understand exactly what all this Aridan text I've been attempting to decipher actually means. My mother has been dead for 16 years. She was never actually interested in science to begin with. I'm unsure if I'm quite to the point of no return, but my stubbornness, which I got from her in the first place, will keep me here putting up with her. Until I find exactly where the vault is, or until I drive myself so far off the edge, I do not remember why I was doing this in the first place. Day 457. This is exciting. I think I might strip naked and run around to celebrate, but I'll do it during the dim cycle, for fear of prying eyes. Before overloading and melting four of my computer's 13-qubit operators, my program was able to decipher quite a bit more than I had been able to understand before. It will take a few days to fix, but I was able to find many repeated instances of an event that takes place every 200 years. It's repeated many times with a symbol that looks not unlike a circle with an upside-down V in it. It's possible that this is the vault. And something about the vault happens every 200 years. Tonight, for dinner, I will have eggs. Ugh.
like a challenging kill. Feel it.
Dahl Corporation just shut down their mining operations here on Pandora. I think they are insane. Or that is, whoever is making the decision is insane. Iridium mining on this planet has been hugely lucrative for Dahl, and has funded my project. It's been especially profitable given how low their labor costs are. I wonder what Dahl will do with all the unpaid convicts they've been using to work their mines. I wonder if any of them will be my friend. What? Why are you always so jealous of me getting new friends? I'm turning you off.
Did that hurt?